ich sind sich nach.
Hey, Texas Cowboy, lay down on the barroom floor. Having drunk so much, he could drink no more. So he fell asleep with a troubled brain. The dream that he rode on a hellbound train. The engine with murderous blood was damp. And brilliant Leland was a brimstone lamp. And in for fuel was shoveling bones. While the furnace rang with a thousand groans. The boiler was filled with lager beer. And the devil himself was the engineer. The passengers were a most motley crew. The church member, atheist, Gentile, and Jew. Rich men in broadcloth, beggars in rags. Handsome young ladies with third old hags, yellow and black men, red, brown, white, all chained together, oh God, what a sight. While the train rushed on at an awful pace, the sulfurous fumes scorched their hands and face. Wider and wider the country grew, and faster the engine blew. Louder and louder the thunder crashed. Brighter and brighter the lightning flashed. Hotter and hotter the air became. Till the clothes were burned from each quivering frame. And out of the distance there arose a yell. Said the devil, we're nearing hell. Then oh how the passengers shrieked with pain. And begged the devil to stop the train. But he capered about and danced for glee, laughed and joked at their misery. My faithful friends, you have done the work, and the devil can never get a payday shirk. You bullied the weak, you robbed the poor. The starving brother you turned from the door. You've laid up gold where the canker rusts, and given free vent to your beastly lust. You've justice scorned and corruption sown, and trampled the laws of nature down. You've drunk, rioted, cheated, plundered, and lied, and mocked that God with your hell-born pride. Painful fare, so I'll carry you through, for it's only right that you should have your due. Why the laborer always expects his hire, so I'll land you safe in the lake of fire. Where your flesh will waste in the flames that roar, and my hips torment you forevermore. Then the cowboy awoke with an anguish cry. His clothes were wet with sweat, and his hair was standing high. Then he prayed as he never prayed till that hour, to be saved from sin and the demon's power. And his prayers and vows were not in vain, for he never rode the hellbound train.